Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, I am delighted to welcome you to Vienna for the launch of the Global Judicial Integrity Network. The Judicial Integrity Group began here nearly 18 years ago on the occasion of the 10th UN Crime Congress. This process led to the development of the landmark Bangalore Principles of Judicial Conduct, which were endorsed by ECOSOC and which were followed by further measures to support their implementation. Drafted by judges for judges, the principles soon became the gold standard for judicial conduct and the basis for the development of national courts from the Philippines to Italy, from Kenya to Jamaica, from Afghanistan to the Federated States of Micronesia. Your work has also further inspired our work here at UNODC. Over the years, our office has assisted dozens of judiciaries in developing codes of conduct and ensuring their effective implementation. Through this work, it has become clear to us that judges need the opportunity to share experience, exchange good practices, and support each other. This network will continue to serve as a resource for addressing new and emerging challenges. There are so many encouraging examples of judiciaries around the globe taking on bold reforms and working towards a mutually reinforcing balance between independence and accountability. I look forward to the outcomes of your deliberations and to the future of the network as it evolves and grows. I thank Qatar for its generous contributions to the global program for the implementation of the Doha Declaration, which enables UNODC to support you in this important work. Thank you and good luck.